Glass is so beautiful. Everybody's work just is amazing. The dark glass, which is located in the Kikar Hamaganim. I have a studio where I make things up for sale and people can come and purchase from my gallery, and I also do workshops. When I was a kid, I hated sport. And at recess, we were all required to always agree for on a game for the week. And I was never any good at it. And so I discovered the library at school. And I spent every recess and every lunch hour reading in the library when I was a kid. And every week my parents would take me and I'd check out 6, 8, 10 books when I was really little for the week. And those are some of my happiest childhood memories, are spending the time interacting with books. I think all of us, when we make Aliyah, are looking for a little piece of home. And there are many, many English speakers in Spot. And it's a place where we can gather and find books that maybe we've read before, or authors that we've read before, that can make being in Israel seem a little less foreign.